And so we want to explain what we see. Everywhere we look, we see the power of water. And it's water on a colossal scale, and that's the story here in Grand Canyon. It's not a little water and a lot of time. It's a lot of water and a little time.
Time really is the central issue when talking about the history of the Earth. How much time did it take to form what we see around us? It seemed clear to me that a global flood would have